bigger than that. Squinting.
Okay, miss, can you recall his hair color?
It was, red and curly?
Possession now turns machine and man into allies. Hold and release to create a ghostly trap.
Thank you. Whoa!
Drop the weapon!
Give heed, believer. There is menace. There is threat. The false shepherd here in Columbia.
What exactly was the great emancipator emancipating the Negro from? From his daily bread, from the nobility of honest work, from wealthy patrons who sponsored them from cradle to grave, from clothing and shelter. And what have they done with their freedom? Why, go to Finkton and you shall find out. No animals.
And the Lord saw the wickedness of man was great, and he repented he had made man on the earth. Rain. 40 days and 40 nights of the stuff. And he left not a thing that walked alive. You see, my friends, even God is entitled to a do-over. And what is Columbia if not another ark? For another time.
Skyline up above. If I get some elevation, I could probably reach it.
I'll crush you like a bug.
What the doctor ordered.
Those things them coppers came riding in on back by the water. Wounded Knee, the Pinkertons, the Drink, the Gambler, and of course, Anna. And now, to repay a debt, you've come from my land. But not all debts can be repaid, Booker.
You don't know me, pal.
Prophecy is my business, Mr. DeWitt. As blood as yours. Do you know why these men will die for me? Because I have seen their future in the glory. And hence they are content. What brought you to Columbia, Booker? Bring us the girl and wipe away the debt? This will end in blood, DeWitt. Then again, it always does with you, doesn't it? It always ends in blood. You've come to lead my lamb astray, but thy crook is bent and thy path is twisted. Go back to the Sodom from which you came!
Controls to take this thing to Monument Island.
Monument Island.
Wonder why they got her locked up in this place.
I guess even in a restricted area, these crackers need someone to clean the floors. Those politicians and scientists don't bother about what they say around me because I'm some half-leaded colored boy. But I can tell they scared out of their wits by that thing they got locked upstairs. Yes, sir. They got a tiger by the tail, and they don't know whether to hang on or run.